Hi everybody, time for yet another classic salmon fly. I found this lovely book that I have. It's W.E Hodgson. I found a really nice pattern. The book is from 1906. Yep. And there is a pattern called Olive. There's no pattern description, but I have printed one on a plate. So that's what we're gonna do today. Olive is good in the water's eye fish. Let's begin. So let's start tying this fly. Olive from the book I got. So first, extra small silver tinsel. So I'm just tying that in. Just moving back the vise a bit so I can reach it. There we go. Waxing the thread. So I'm just going to tighten it. Tying on size 5.0 to be correct. I like to tie on that size when I'm making a video. So, time for yellow silk. Just gonna tie that in as well. There we go. So tight wraps backwards. Then you're securing it with the thread. There we are. So then I just tie in the silk. You're securing it. And I build up a little bit of base for the tail. cutting the leftovers. So, waxing the thread. Now I pulled it out a bit. I want it to be even shorter. Somewhere there. You can hardly see it now. So, going back with the thread. Then we have a battered summer duck. So he's gonna pair them. I think my side is a bit bigger. So he's gonna remove a few fibers. I just make sure to tie it in, secure everything. And there we are. Exactly where I want it. So tinsel time. I'm gonna use a large oval silver tinsel. Now it's time to start to add seal fur. I colored some olive yesterday. I only had the medium olive, so I colored feathers and silver in that color. Might be a bit too dark, but that's what we got. And somewhere there, we're gonna tie in the hackle. So it's a very blurry picture I got off the pattern. I haven't seen it in another book so far. So olive hackle. Securing it properly. And then just continue with the silver. To add some more. So I'm just continuing adding silver to the body. It's going to be the olive body hackle and then a guinea fowl at the front. So, last bit of silver here, then we start with the tinsel and the hackle. So now I can remove the bag. So, tinsel time then. Just securing the tinsel there, and then cut the leftovers. There we go. So then let's start with this hackle. But before that, I want to pull out some seal fur. Just to get the body to look better, more rich, so to say, more volume. There we are. So, gentle grab. Just behind the oval silver tinsel. Looks good. And I'm gonna do two turns here in the front just to build up a little bit of volume. And there we are. So I'm just securing the hackle. Just tie everything in. There we are. So, front tackle, guinea fold. I'm just removing the fluffy parts. Might even be Vulturin guinea fowl. That I'm using, but the pattern is a normal guinea fowl. So I'm just gonna have a look. A few turns. I think somewhere there is sufficient. You don't want to overdo it. So just cut the stem off. There we go. Yeah, that looks efficient. Lovely. So I had hard to identify any middle wing in this pattern. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to use a turkey. But more on that when I built the wing and done everything, so we can do the whole set of the rest of the fly. I took the opportunity to attach the middle wing to just cut some time into the video. So now it's time for the main wing and the sides. So I'm just pairing the wings up. That's the wing. Let's see what we got. So I'm gonna pull down the middle wing a little bit. I'm just playing around with the feathers until I'm satisfied. I think what I will do, I reset this one. The middle wing is quite little, so to say. So I'm gonna see if I can, yeah. I wanna marry them in, actually. Let's see how that turns out. That will be nice, eh? There we go. And then it's just a summer duck. There we are. So waxing the thread, I'm just gonna make sure I have a few tight wraps here, which I got now. So waxing the thread, I'm gonna do buried wood duck. Start with my design today. Put them a bit low so we can see them. Yep. That's nice. Fixing the thread again. And I did see teal roof instead of mallard. So tying that one in. This feather is not really nice to tie in as a roof, but I'm gonna give it a try. There we are. I think I will put the yeast on the sides immediately. Just moving up the buried wood duck on my side. Just a normal nice yeast in there. Same here. Just playing around with the fibers. Well, there we are. So the rest is the toppings. I need to prepare that. Last steps to attach the topping then. So I prepared one. Let me just put it where it should be. Just gonna make sure it's low where I want it. And there we are. So you're gonna see better when I take a picture of it. So just gonna varnish and then the fly is ready. So that's how we tie the olive, a nice pattern from that book from 1906 that I got. I like books, I got plenty just to get some inspiration. Hope you enjoyed the video, and I'm gonna have a busy week working again, back to normal, so see you guys later. Bye.